And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Watch CCL and watch FBH. They're sexy. They're awesome leagues. Ladies and gentlemen, we got this match. We got one-third of Era of Death. Chaos taking on Ringmaster. Ringmaster wanted to take on both Chaos and Executioner on two different type of matches right here on Anesthesia. And that's what he gets. Here he is. His match against Chaos. Yeah, Ringmaster will be challenging Carnage for the ACW World Mayhem title at ACW Vendetta. And here comes the former ACW United States Champion, Carnage. No, goddammit, Chaos. What the hell's wrong with me? Yeah, here's Chaos, former United States Champion. He joined Era of Death. Yeah, he was signed back and then he joined Era of Death with Carnage and Executioner. And yeah. Yeah, the reason why Ringmaster's in two matches, because Carnage wanted Ringmaster... Well, Carnage believed that Ringmaster wasn't worthy of facing him again, so he decided, you know what, why don't you take on Carnage? Now, why don't you take on Executioner and Chaos in two different matches? And then we'll talk... Then you can have a shot against me. Then Ringmaster accepted the challenge, and yeah, that's why... Yeah... So yeah, Ringmaster, after this match, Ringmaster has to get ready, you know, take a rest, and then get ready for his match against Executioner. Oh yeah, I just realized something. Yeah, Executioner, no. God damn it. Ringmaster is undefeated at Vendetta. He's 2-0. He was World Mayhem Champion. He just successfully defended the side against Gauntlet. He defeated Meteor in Vendetta 2008, and the World Mayhem title has never changed hands, because Ringmaster, he was, you know, World Mayhem Champion at that time in 07, Vendetta 07, he was successful in this title defense, James Ironheart Florence, he was World Mayhem Champion then, he was successful in his title defense against Rudolph Bernstein at Vendetta 08. So, yeah, I wonder what's going to happen. Is Ringmaster going to be still undefeated at Vendetta? Or will Carnage be the third man to retain his title at Vendetta? But yeah, here we go. Chaos going one of those punches. It kicks the mid system by chop. What's Chaos going to do? Nice move right there by Chaos, and he's... Yeah. Chaos now kicks in the midsection, punch right there again, punch right there. Now Chaos, oh wait, Ringmaster now, kicks in the midsection. Punch right there, kicks in the midsection again. Oh, got him by the throat. Oh, Chaos just counters it. Now it's Chaos. Chaos with the rash whip right there. Oh, shoulder block, punch. Punch the face. Back chop. And he's pissed. Just saying, this is the end, bitch. Kicked in the midsection. Punch again. Punch in the face. Needed midsection. I want a shot to the balls. And oh shit, wait. Chaos now. Oh, picking up Ringmaster. Look at the power of this man. Oh shit, uh-oh. Oh, the edge of Chaos. Now Chaos going for the cover, but unfortunately this is went to a rope break. Chaos is pissed off right now. Ringmaster kicked to the midsection. Needed a midsection. What's he gonna do? Setting him up for a suplex. Now, needed a midsection by Ringmaster. Arm drag. Needed a midsection again. Back chop. Nice clothesline right there. Kicked to the midsection again. Ringmaster, setting up Chaos. Here we go. soldiers. Nice! Call for the cover. One, two. No! Chaos just kicked out. And Ringmaster cannot believe it. Going for a punch. Nope. Kick to the mid section. Irish whip. Shoulder charge right there. Punch to the face again. Back shot. Now I'm covering the turnbuckle. Yep. Irish whip. Knee to the midsection. Another knee to the midsection. And a third knee to the midsection. And now Chaos. Now just stomping the shit out of Ringmaster. Not just giving the finger. Stop to the gut right there. What's Chaos gonna do? Chaos kicks in the midsection. Oh, the Chaos Theory right there.